Give him hell. All the way. Give him hell. Give him hell. Give him hell again. Thank you. Hit him again. I'm sure he's hooked. I know it's a pain in the butt moving it back and forth, but believe it or not, those reels catch the biggest fish and they land them. So when he comes close, give him hell, because if he's a Goliath grouper, he'll go into the wreck.
It's not huge.
I'll be taking some line. Point it this way. He's on this side. He's on this side. We might need to bring that other one in too. If you want for that right now, just put it in the rod holder up there. Not know he's hooked, or is he just a smaller one? Yeah, why don't we? We don't want to spoil him with a double right away. Yeah, just put it in the water. Yeah, keep it in the water. Well, they're biting here still. Took all about 10 minutes. That's my favorite spot. Back here, go like this with your finger.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you use your thumb as a guide. It's fine though. Whenever it gets a little too much on one side, then you just move it. You gonna let him go right in that wreck? Yeah, that's what they do. Finally took some line, didn't he? Out, but it brings them in a little quicker that rod. Still a decent fish. Still a decent fish, yeah. I like how they
don't give them close.
Oh boy.
What's your new nickname?
It's called lucky.
Slack
ass. Slack ass. I love it. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, he might not change his mind. You try to bring him up. Whatever it is, not small. I guarantee you that. Or else he'd be up here by now.